Canada prides itself on being a diverse and inclusive society, but the reality is that systematic racism and discrimination still exists in our communities. People of color face injustices and inequalities that have deep roots in their history and continue to manifest in various aspects of our society. The Black Lives Matter movement has been instrumental in shining a light on these issues and advocating for change. It has sparked conversations about racial inequalities, police brutality, and the need for greater accountability in our institutions. The movement has mobilized people across Canada to stand up against racism and demand justice and equality for all. The labor movement is another important player in the fight for social justice. Labor unions advocate for fair wages, better working conditions, and protection for all workers. They also play a crucial role in advocating on social justice issues, such as racial equality and ending systematic discrimination. The labor movement and the Black Lives Matter movement share a common goal of advocating for the rights and dignity of all individuals, regardless of their race or background. In Canada, Black communities face disproportionate rates of poverty, incarceration, and violence. They're more likely to experience discrimination in employment, education, and healthcare. The Black Lives Matter movement has been a powerful force in bringing attention to these disparities and pushing for policy changes. It is crucial for all Canadians to support the Black Lives Matter movement and to actively work towards a more just and equitable society. We must listen to the experiences of Black voices, amplify their stories, and advocate for meaningful change. We must educate ourselves about the history of racism in Canada and commit to being anti-racist in our words and our actions. As Canadians, we have a responsibility to confront the systematic injustices that exist in our country and to work towards a future where everyone is treated with dignity and respect. The Black Lives Matter movement has been a catalyst for change, but the work is far from done. We must continue to push for reforms in our justice system, our educational institutions, and our workplaces to ensure that Black lives truly matter in Canada. Thank you.